now for the Sunbeam Retro Mixmaster. That's funny, because I thought retro stuff from back in the day was made in Japan, not China.
Wow, great quality.
Oh, it's got the boost! Boost power! That's made in Australia. Australian quality. What on jam! Retro malfunction! Got the boost. Doesn't go any faster!
That's it? That's the Mixmaster.
What a pathetic motor burnout. I can't believe that's it. Surely it has to turn back on. Nope, that was it. 350 watts. And needs this massive bulky housing. Oh yeah, I have this big metal plate, but the rest is plastic. And I could just throw stuff in the dirt because concrete's just starting to wear down outside the shed. This thing's stupid. Couldn't even be the master of motor burnouts.